I see opportunities in this country. We just have to take them and use them. This country is leading in many, many aspects. They went through a cultural shock to see a little black African woman saying, yeah, I know chemistry. I love it.